thank you. All right, my name is Ed Hanchu, co-founder and CEO of OneKonto. OneKonto is German for one account. And we operate in a crowded space right now with a lot of exchanges. As most people here probably have at least one account on each of these. So if you want to place us, think of Coinbase or Binance as the New York Stock Exchange. We would be more like E-Trade. There's $200 billion, give or take, of market cap in cryptocurrency space, and that's over 200 exchanges. Whereas in the traditional finance equity space, there's $80 trillion in assets for only 104 exchanges. We bridge that gap. So we're currently going through the FINRA regulated broker-dealer process. We filed our Form BD on September 21st. We'll be able to, you open up an account with us, we give you access to exchanges, either crypto, and in the future, equity as well. When you place an order with us, you don't have to look at other exchanges or coin market cap. We can route you to the national best bid, best offer, as is standard in equities, to a crypto exchange, domestic or international, over the counter if needed, or the stock exchange as well. So Apple to XRP or vice versa. The advantages of OneKonto, we give you that one account access to multiple exchanges, so you know you're getting best pricing. Custom currency pairs. You don't have to do multiple trades or multi-legged trades. We do simultaneous execution. Cross-asset, cross-market arbitrage. We show you the negative spread when it exists so you can access it. Intuitive dashboard. I wanted this to be easy enough for my grandfather to feel comfortable putting money into the crypto space. That's what's holding back adoption. All of these hoops and ladders that people have to climb. Our token would be used for payment of fees. And tax documents and performance reports, you get it from E-Trade, you should be able to see how much you're up, how much you owe. We started development in March, currently about 30% done, filed Form BD in September, OneKonto launch and approval expecting in March, and international expansion, we actually have been getting a big increase in followers in Japan, and South Korea is the next step as well, and equity market integration in March of 2020. So founded this company with my brothers over a dinner conversation one night, and three brothers and no overlapping experience. My background's finance. Mike is a rocket scientist and engineer, and Brian's an entrepreneur. He turned $3,000 loan into $3.5 million of revenue in 5 years per year. This is our team. As you can see, highly qualified individuals, FINRA background, very important in the regulated space, as well as our advisory board, some people that we can draw upon, partners, and the money. So the global market trading in crypto right now is $5 trillion a year. Factor 10 bips is $5 billion a year in fee revenue. And we're looking at 10 to 30 bips for native, 20 to 60 bips for custom, and margin fees prime plus 50 to 4%. We're raising $7.5 million. A portion of that going to finishing the platform, regulatory compliance, and this will take us to 200,000 users over the next 18 months, cash flow positive, and begin our international expansion. And that's OneKonto.
Thank you so much.